Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. F0 of x equals 1. Fn of 0 equals 0, for n is bigger than or equal to 1. The derivative of fn plus 1 of x equals n plus 1 times fn of x plus 1, for n is bigger than or equal to 0. What is the value of f100 of 1? Here, fn of x is a sequence of polynomial functions. How to find f100 of 1? We need to find the general formula for fn of x. How? Let's try a few values to find out f1 of x, f2 of x, and f3 of x. This is the given condition. Let n equals 0. Here, f0 of x plus 1 equals 1. Why? From the first given condition, f0 of x equals 1 for any x. For x plus 1 is also 1. What does this mean? This means the first order derivative of f1 of x equals 1. Therefore, f1 of x equals x plus c. What is c? We use the second condition. Replace x by 0. We have 0 equals f1 of 0 equals 0 plus c. This implies c equals 0. Therefore, f1 of x equals x. Let's try 1 plus 1 for f2. The derivative of f2 of x equals 1 plus 1 times f1 of x plus 1. We have f1 here. Plug in here, we have 2 times x plus 1. This means the second order derivative, the first order derivative for f2 equals 2 times x plus 1. Therefore, f2 of x equals x plus 1 squared plus c. Use this formula again to find the c. 0 equals f2 of 0 equals 1 squared plus c. This implies c equals negative 1. f2 of x equals x squared plus 2x. We factor x out from the right-hand side. Then we have f2 of x equals x times x plus 2. Similarly, we can find f3 of x equals x times x plus 3 squared. Now we can see the pattern. Here's 3, here's 3, here's 3 minus 1. This is our conjecture. If here's n, here should be n, here is n minus 1. This means fn of x equals x times x plus n to the power n minus 1, for n is bigger than or equal to 1. How to prove this result? We use induction. We know that when n equals 1, it is 2. We already tried it. Suppose for n, it is 2. This means this equation is 2. We want to derive this. derivative of f n plus 1 of x, we replace the inside part by this formula. Here, n plus 1. So here, that's n plus 1 to the power n plus 1 minus 1. Then we have the derivative of x times x plus n plus 1 to the power n. The inside part is a product. Use the product rule. We have this result. We factor x plus n plus 1 to the power n minus 1 out. Continue to factor this part. Then we have this. We write it as this one. What is this? By induction, we assume for n it is 2. Therefore, fn x plus 1. Here's x plus 1. Here's x plus 1. So we have this one. This part is fn of x plus 1. By induction, we have done the proof. This one is 2. Therefore, the general formula for this sequence function is fn of x equals x times x plus n to the power n minus 1. For n is bigger than or equal to 1. Back to our question. When n equals 100, x equals 1, we replace x by 1, n by 100. Therefore, f 100 of 1 equals 101 to the power 99. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.